I want something that is fun, something that is new, but also beneficial to my future.
I guess I like the field of sustainable energy and engineering because it allows me to use my skills in maths and science whilst also creating some good.
I have done my bachelor's in electronics and instrumentation. So I was looking at the starting phase for a PhD or get into a renewable energy sector.
Sustainable energy is not just saving the environment or learning about environmental technology. It's more than that. It's like putting the equations of social responsibility, ethics, even economic point of view, and not to forget the engineering aspect of the technology.
The program placed the students in a very competitive position, you know, to grab international and local jobs. The strategy of this program in particular is just training work-ready students.
I've got to learn like new technologies, new alternative energies, and then I believe in sustainable life and climate change. So sustainable energy sort of like bring all these components under one roof.
As part of the program, the students should do a project, you know, a research project, and you know, they've got the opportunity to go for whatever area that they are interested in.
My final year project, I did it with Professor Gary Rosengarten in designing and simulating the solar thermal collector systems for a low energy residential building.
Most of our programs, we have a group project and single projects. So when we interact with these people, you sit down, you learn. It's a more of interaction.
We have a number of guest lecturers that come in and talk to us from the industry, so it's great to see what people are doing in the real world and where the actual jobs are.
Climate change is not a hoax, it's happening now around the world. The demand for professionals working in this area is just growing and growing.
There's a perception that somewhere in the future we're going to reach a point where renewable energy is viable, but I think we've already got to that point in a number of cases. With the promise that renewables have worldwide and into the future, this is a field that people should be moving into, so it's great to get on board.